this morning, the mausoleum where Presley's body will lie was literally surrounded by flowers.
The Berlin Wall, which for years has been the most potent symbol of the division of Europe.
Nelson Mandela has been released from jail and is making his first public speech.
Both towers of the World Trade Center seem to be on fire.
Former political journalist John Sargent has quit the popular dance show Strictly Come Dancing.
The BBC News website is available on your mobile.